What's up? What are you doing? Are you there? Are you there? Are you even there? What's up, Joel? It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Thank you. We're gonna party like it's my birthday. We're gonna sip a karate like it's my birthday. You know the rest. You know how that go. What's up, Kevin? It's my birthday. Raise your hands to the roof if it's your birthday. Raise your hands to the roof if it's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's my birthday. Give me likes. Come on. You know that was good. I just made that up. Made that up on the spot. Yeah. For your entertainment. I'm slinging all my favorite sets for my birthday. For my birthday live stream. Thank you, Eli. Eli's wishing me a happy birthday. That's so sweet. What happened to my music? That's me. That noise you hear, that's me. I did that. Party time. What happened there? I got caught in a loop. Did you see that? I'm going to have to play that back because I don't even know how I did that. It was just like a never-ending loop. It just kept looping. I've been wanting to do that all my life. I can't recreate it now. I don't know how I did it. Maybe it was a tassel. I don't know. Who knows these things? Not me, says I. Not me, says I. I don't know. Okay, so. I'm cycling through my favorite sets. If you have any questions, if you have any presents, send them my way. I will accept them. I will not take them. I will not send them back. I will. Yeah, they do, right? They do. Check that out. Look at how they. I got to brush them. I still forget to do that. I think I might have got caught in the tassel or something, but I was stuck in a never-ending loop. And it really pissed me out. I have to check that out again. I have to see what got me into that. Because I don't know what happened there. I meant to do that. That was a good jam. That was a freestyle. Did you hear me? I was making all that shit up on the spot. That was not planned stuff, man. That was Chaosinator madness. And Monotron madness. Wow. Sometimes I even amaze myself. Ash! Ashley. Thank you, Ashley. I am 25 again. Treasure troll beggary. Treasure troll beggary. I don't know about that. It could happen. It could very well be a thing. But like that makes a difference. I have such a bright light on me right now. I can turn off the top light and it wouldn't make a difference. Like so. Oh, come on. He needs to stand back. I don't know what he did, but it was kind of like this. He crossed his arms, and I'm like, why don't I have to do that? What's wrong with me? So I saw this one clip, man, and it was crazy. It was crazy. It's going to be on the Beggary, so check that out when it pops up. Missing comments. Ashley's excited. It's my birthday. Holly! Oh my God, Holly, I want to go and hug you and kiss you. Where have you been? Are you out for the summertime? They release you from that prison that is called education. Okay, it's not exactly prison. It's, you know, it's prison. Yeah. Prison of higher learning. That's what I say. Especially when you get in trouble and they put you in detention. Rugby! Awesome. Holly, I saw your clip on Everyday Play. I got so excited to see your hand. I was like, oh, it's Holly! It's Holly! I see. When you're in school, it's not as easy to balance study time and singing time. I can understand that. I can imagine. This wasn't a thing when I was in school. I could see it being a very distracting thing for me if I were a school kid and I discovered this, so. Being the adult that I am. Yeah. Being the adult, the responsible adult that I am, I can balance my work life and my sling life a little bit. That's all I'm gonna say about that. I'm not gonna elaborate on that. I won't go further. Oh no, the ankle! What happened to your ankle, Holly? Oh no. More. Give you kisses for getting well soon. If it's bad, I hope it's not bad. I hope it's not broken. Broken bones suck, babe. I know. I speak from experience. I have a bionic elbow now. I can really hurt somebody because I broke my elbow and they inserted a metal piece. So I'm heavy metal. Oh, cool. Rob's going to go out live after me. Rob, live after me. Very good. I'm glad I started the streams today because no one else had started one that I saw. I don't know. I'm a little bit out of it today. Okay. So Holly will be back. Meanwhile, I will entertain you. This other one's my favorite. I was playing them here today. I'm grabbing just all my favorites. intend to be on for very long. When the music's over, I'm done. I think it's like a 19-minute show. Or the video that I'm playing right now, the music that you hear. All me, by the way, that's Cloudy Girl, if you're listening to Cloudy Girl. Me. Live. For those of you that never listen to or don't know of my music, I play chiptune music with a Nintendo DS. I play electronic music with a Chaos Oscillator. And I use other stuff too, so. Good save! I caught that! Oh, nice! Happy birthday! Tell your boyfriend happy birthday. You know, today is also Joey Ramone's birthday. And, I hear tell he used to celebrate his birthday. Every birthday, he used to play a concert in his living room with all the Ramones. And they just sing all night long. He'd sing all his songs, and he invited all his friends to jam out to him, to his concert, I guess. He'd just jam out on his birthday. Every birthday. That's cool. I should do that. Joey Ramone from the Ramones. The Ramones, right? Yeah. Yeah. I want to be sedated. The Ramones. Can you imagine being Joey Ramone's friend and just like hanging out on his birthday? You knew he was going to play a concert in his living room. Be like, yeah, man, it's Joey's birthday. We're gonna go jam. thank you. And thank you for joining me for a little while. Mwah. Ah, this one is so light. Oh, I hate that. I hate that feeling when you have something so light in your hands and then you get a little bit of weight and then you don't know what to do with it. It's called readjustment. Yeah, weight adjustment. I think, I don't know, I'm making it up. I just make it up as I go along. I don't really know. Oh, thank you, Jeff. My greatest hits. Is that you, Nori? I think it is. I had one song that was really hot on SoundCloud, and I can't remember if it's this one or not. But I should have monetized that shit because it got so popular. It was being played constantly. I don't know why. I think it got shared on a DJ site or something, and people were streaming it. And I was the idiot that didn't make money off of it. Didn't make money off the good times, man. Sadness. I think that was it. The weight thing is definitely a thing. I feel that pain, and that's because, you know, I'm supposed to be good at this. I still struggle sometimes, especially when I'm lifting weights. My oil slicks though. You like my hair? I cut my hair again. Between the legs, oh no. Got excited and I dropped the ball. The ball. OTC is in the house. Someone said, I think, who was it? Somebody said, how do I keep my hands still? How do I not move as much? I can't remember his name now, but as you can see, I move my hand everywhere. When I do copycats, it's not easy. I can tell you it's not easy for me. That's not my natural style. This is my natural style, what I'm doing right here. So you can't see that. Right? Okay, check this out. Chroma love in my life. Oh, before I do that, look. Remember the little donuts that are my DIY? Thank you, TC. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Remember the little donuts? I said they were, previously I said they were not, it was a fail. I think I said, don't believe the hype. I found the frosting. The frosting does come off. It comes apart. But if you put them on the inside, they will not fly away from you. New discoveries. And I put them on a white shoelace. And I don't have any white paracord. And this came surprisingly well. I have not lost the icing anymore. My little donuts. My chocolate donuts. Hey, Andy. I know, right? I don't want to eat them. They look so adorable. And they actually feel very soft with this part. See, the other side has texture. I don't know if you can see that. See how it has like a texture, like a donut texture. And the frosting is very smooth. So if you have the smoothness on the inside, that's what you feel. And that feels very nice, very soft. Oh, bad kitty. Did you see my bad kitty? Damn, I have long hair in this video. What this song is. I just cannot remember what it is. Must be something I never recorded. Sounds familiar. Oh, I know what it is! Oh, it all came back to me now. That's Mr. Bungle. Cover song. I knew it was familiar. I was like, what the hell is that song? Quote unquote by Mr. Bungle. I did that for my clown video that everyone was too afraid of. And it never got shared, really. Sadness. Oh, thank you, TC. TC is super sweet. She's hungry, and she's going to go get herself something to eat, and I know how you feel. I'm going to go eat something after this. Matt is here. Thank you, Matt. how unpopular. Oh, the phone she rings. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna go. Thank you for watching. Thank you for wishing me a happy birthday. I love you. I love you all. Keep streaming. Keep slinging. Have a good Saturday.